matchup. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Moves the puck. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly. Breakaway! Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
Looks to pass it to UP. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Kazakhstan's got the puck along the wall. Pass across to Uncle Larry. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Kazakhstan's got control of it now from their own end. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Can't connect. I'm a Seaman's got the puck now in his own end. Here's a chance. And he can't hang on after that hit. Tries to feed it over to Coe. Can't get a hold of that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. I'm a Seaman's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
They've got the puck now. You've got a tired defensive group to play against.
Quick pass over to Coe. Unable to reach that one. Here he is, all alone! Scores! Hop in the car, Uncle Frank! It's 20 minutes or free! Kazakhstan's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
And that one's broken up. Slides the puck over. Look out. Here's a 2-on-0. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
That's surprising. So quickly, they've scored two goals in just about a minute 20.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
10 minutes, 37 seconds.
Kazakhstan still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ima Zeman. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. To his teammate, he scores! Well, when it rains, it pours!
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance.
Spurs hockey's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first.
Assisted by number 97.
Slides it diagonally to Ima Zeman. No one back, a 2-on-0! Here's a chance! Oh, what a stop!
Goaltender comes up big in good position to make the save.
And now he angles it across to UP. Coe's going to play it against the half wall. Kazakhstan's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
I'm a Z-man's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Ristolainen's got it along the wing. And it's kicked away. Uncle Larry's stick handling in his own zone. The Banner Baggers look to start the transition game. Yuppie's got it across the line. Kazakhstan's gained possession along the boards. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Moves it to Yuppie. It's a 2-on-0. Oh, what a chance!
Oh, he's got to bury that. In his own mind, he's going to kick himself for missing that.
And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. Kazakhstan's won the draw in the neutral zone.
What a save!
Over all alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
And now it's over to Ko. And that's just out of reach. Scoops up the puck here. Now a quick pass to UP. Sends a pass over. Hammers it on net. Stops him cold. Takes it in front. He scores! The captain leading by example. Vancouver's given themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something!
Time isn't the enemy yet.
56 seconds.
Uncle Larry scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Here they are on the attack. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Vancouver's on the attack. From behind the net. Moves right to the middle. Blown opportunity. Oh, he put it wide.
You don't get many of these a night. And when it's your turn, you got to be ready.
And look at this. It's a parent all alone. What a save. He stayed with him the whole time.
Once you make the fake, if the goalie doesn't bite, you're in big trouble. That's what happened there.
Here's a chance on the doorstep, and that's broken up. Goalie plays it up. Trying to get back on the attack now. Quick pass to Ima Zeman, and he elects to play the puck. Pass to Larry. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Vancouver's got the puck in their own end. Solid check to slow him down. Angles it over to Ima Zeman. Couldn't catch up to that pass. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Great defensive effort with the stick. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Penalty shot coming up. Here he goes on the penalty shot. Scores! Not bad.
Yeah, you go to take a penalty shot, James. It's pretty lonely. You're standing out there in the middle of the ice, and you know everyone in the building is only looking at two players, you and the goalie.
Kazakhstan's got possession at center. Directs it on over to Ristolainen. And there's the save. Quick feed to Ima Zeman. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Kazakhstan's got a hold of it along the wall. Solid hit on that play. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a shot. Steps in front of it for the block. Kazakhstan's got the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Takes the pass from his goaltender. And now he moves it quickly to Ima Zeman. That pass doesn't go. And the middle frame
left.
Almost
in
done. Sends it quickly to Ima Zeman. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Look out.
Yeah, that you didn't say that quick enough. He
got flattened
as he was trying to go down the boards.
That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you. Here we go. A big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Jabs the puck away. Grabs control of it at the point. Takes the bump and loses control of the puck. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Shoots it, and the puck dies with the trapper save. Moves it on over to Uncle Larry.
Side
there. Lowers the boom with that hit. Move to the middle. Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Kazakhstan's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Juppé's won the faceoff. Picks up the puck in his own end. Here's a short pass to Juppé. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Amiseman's taking it from his own end. Pass it up ahead. He's all alone with the goaltender. Oh, what a chance and blown.
He's not going to get many better than this.
Slides it quickly to Juppé. Takes the return feed. Juppé's got it in the offensive zone. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Slides the puck to Amiseman. A little banging and crashing now. Moves it to Juppé. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Kazakhstan's won the draw. Coughs it up in the neutral zone. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. Oh, what a stop!
Oh, goaltender looks so sure as he made that.
He's got a little jump. Here he is, all alone.
And scores! Pretty deceptive move here. Short on the breakaway. He makes no mistake.
Kazakhstan's got to be feeling good about themselves, up by 2 late in this third.
Well, you'd never know it by looking at the coach. He looks still so stressed. Man, do these guys ever relax?
That's center ice now. He grabs the puck. Tremendous hit against the wall. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
2 goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
Well, in the immortal words of Roberto Duran, no loss here. This is one-sided now.
Yeah, it's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are getting hammered.
Taken along the wall by Ristolainen. And he slides it quickly to Juppé. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Look out. And he scores! What a finish!
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully.
Too sweet. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Vancouver's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Coe's working it around in the corner. He scores! That's the hat trick!
Little tweak to the crowd here on the road as he gets it third. An outstanding game so far. Hard to get him much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet.
13 minutes, 35 seconds.
Uncle Larry's moving the puck through his own zone. Excellent stick work on the play. Kazakhstan's got the puck along the wall. Works it across to Amiseman. Look out, a 2-on-1. Sends it across. He's got a step. Scores!
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes his breakaway beautifully.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Vancouver's won it. Puck grabbed by Ristolainen. They've got the defense outnumbered. Hammers the shot. Oh, cuts up with a stop. Breezy's now at the bench and the extra attacker's on the ice. Uncle Larry's got it in the defensive end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. A critical faceoff looms here with the empty net.
When the goalie's out, this faceoff is all important. Win the draw, have a chance.
Juppé's won it. Picked up along the boards by Ristolainen. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Scores! The captain delivers! Vancouver's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Number six, assisted by
Kazakhstan's across the blue line.
Number 15, time of the goal.
Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Vancouver's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
The Banner Baggers win it. Feeds the puck to UP. From the point, they take control of it. Scores! It's in the back of the net!
Just 20 seconds apart, that's a pair of goals. You wonder what momentum is. Two quick goals will do it.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
55.
Vancouver's got the puck.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
Looking for space inside the D zone. And that one stopped. Stoner's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Coe. Squirts hockey's got a hold of it against the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around and sends it just out of reach. Finds nothing but air on that shot, and he'll get a chance with a penalty shot. Ristolainen's at center and ready to go.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Buries it for the goal!
This is no longer tied. This game was destined to be a tie game, but in the dying seconds, they break that tie and are able to go in front.
Vancouver goal.
And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
I really like the way that they got after the puck and generated a high number of shots. Not all of them quality, but in a close game, you start peppering the other goalie, you're probably going to be okay.
I get it was a tight game, but you look at the opportunities that they had way better scoring opportunities.
They did, and eventually the puck's got to go in most nights.
James Cebulski, thank you.